high drama is playing out in Madhya Pradesh, where the Congress-led government has accused the BJP of trying to poach its MLAs by offering them crores of rupees. Amid these allegations of horse trading, several reports have claimed that Congress MLA Hardeep Singh Dang may have resigned. Speaker N.P. Prajapati, however, said that he has received information about Dang's resignation but hasn't received any resignation letter as yet. This comes after 10 Madhya Pradesh MLAs went missing, after which Congress claimed that 6 of them returned, but 4 have still not returned to Bhopal. It's being learnt that 3 Congress and 1 independent MLA has been lodged in the Oakwood residency in Bengaluru. The Congress has alleged that in order to topple the Kamal Nath government, the BJP has abducted MLAs of the ruling party and its allies. The BJP has, however, denied the charges and termed the current crisis as a result of infighting and dissatisfaction among Congress legislators.
चार विधायक हैं, वो कहाँ हैं, जो गायब हैं, उनसे कोई संपर्क हो पाया?
एक-एक कमलनाथ जी के संपर्क में है, एक-एक विधायक कमलनाथ जी के साथ बात कर रहा है, सारे विधायक एकजुटता के साथ कमलनाथ के साथ खड़े हैं।
कब आएंगे ये चार विधायक वापस?
यही है, कहाँ गए?
कल तो बताया जा रहा था कांग्रेस पार्टी कह रही थी कि बेंगलोर चले गए हैं।
हाँ, बेंगलोर ले गए थे। अभी मैंने कहा संपर्क में है, आपके सामने एक दिन रहेंगे सर।
कब तक, मतलब हम, बिकॉज एक असमंजस की स्थिति बनी हुई है, चार विधायक गायब हैं।
जल्दी 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 हो जाएगा सारे विधायक।
Hemender is joining us live with more details on this story. Hemender, just break down for us as how the numbers stand at this point. Does the Congress still face a worry with regards to a collapse in Madhya Pradesh?
Well, the Congress party is staring at a huge crisis in Madhya Pradesh because the numbers are such in the state assembly. In fact, out of a total strength of 230, there are 2 seats which are vacant. That means the effective strength of the Vidhan Sabha is 228 right now. Out of these 228, the BJP has got 107 members in the state Vidhan Sabha, and there are 7 independents, and of these 7 independents, 6 were there in Delhi with the BJP, which according to the Congress party have been brought back. So these 6 MLAs, if they are brought back, they are independent also from the BSP and SP, and they are not governed by any whip, or they are not governed by the anti-defection law because of the numbers. So 107 plus 6 makes it 113. So to form a government at 113, the BJP has to ensure that the effective strength of the Vidhan Sabha comes down to 225. Right now it's 228, and if 3 Congress men resign, the strength comes down to 225. So at 113 they can form the government. This is the mathematics. But the fact is that the Congress party is also trying to poach upon the BJP MLAs. Yesterday there were 2 BJP legislators who went to meet the Chief Minister at his residence. So okay, if the BJP is able to hold its stock together, that is 107 plus the 6 and plus get 3 people to resign, they can form the government. But there is a huge if, because Kamal Nath is also the old fox. He won't let it go that easily.
Okay, Hemender, thank you for joining us with that update. It remains to be seen whether the Congress can ensure that all the MLAs are back in the party fold. Kamal Nath is also personally reaching out to some of these MLAs, which has ensured that many of them have returned to the party. There are still a few, however, who are lodged in Bengaluru.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.